Detroit Twin Peaks, and we're from Chicago, Illinois. We all kind of grew up together in Chicago. Some people know each other for longer, like Jack grew up across the street from the drummer Carter. And we all kind of hung out in high school and parties and stuff together, stuff like that.
Yeah, we played Little League.
Yeah.
Get back to normal life a little bit, or at least you're like, you're grounded by your friends that you haven't seen in a while. You know, it's nice to like, just like, kind of kick it. We don't really get any time to kick it.
Our friend had a sort of farmhouse estate. Sort of thing in Sheffield, Massachusetts, or Berkshires. And we had stayed there a few times, like when we played Boston, we would stay at his house. And he invited us out there, and we kind of just built a studio in his living room. And we lived out there for like weeks at a time between tours, drinking, recording, canoeing.